This tutorial is the first of a two-part series. You can use Excel to create and manage Oracle EPM Cloud FreeForm applications using Oracle SmartView for Office. You will need your Enterprise Cloud instance, Excel, SmartView, and the application template. I'll go to the Downloads page of my EPM Enterprise Cloud instance. Here, you can download SmartView and application templates. Install SmartView before working on the template. Then, extract the contents of the application template zip file. You'll need the one labeled Freeform. In Excel, go to the SmartView tab and connect to your data source. You can find steps on how to manage connections in the latest Working with Oracle SmartView for Office documentation. Open the template in SmartView. Modify the worksheets in the application template workbook to define application properties. Name your application, add a description, and make sure that the application type is set to free form. For a list of supported application properties, see Table E-1 in Appendix E of the Administering Planning documentation. Identify each cube and type you need. Application properties on this worksheet cannot be modified after the application is created. For each dimension you want to add, label the worksheet with a dimension name prefixed with dim. By default, all dimensions are enabled for all cubes. After creating the application, you can modify this option on the web interface. Define dimension properties such as name, alias, data storage, hierarchy type, and performance order. Only the name is required. Supported dimension properties are listed in Table E-3 of Appendix E in the Administering Planning documentation. Add members and their properties in each dimension worksheet. Supported member properties and descriptions are listed in Table 9-7 of the Administering Planning documentation. For attributes, label the worksheet with the attribute dimension's name prefixed with attribute. In the worksheet, define the attribute dimension name, type, base dimension, and members. Add substitution variables and their values in the variables worksheet. Assign user permissions in the security worksheet. Enter the user or group, object, or artifact name, access mode, member function to be used while applying the access and object type. Supported security properties, including object types, are listed in Table E-4 of Appendix E in the Administering Planning documentation. With the application creation template, you can load up to 1,000 rows of data using the S-based data format. You can load data during the application creation process or wait until later. If you need to load more data after the application is created, Oracle recommends that you use other cloud EPM tools, such as import data in the application card of the web interface, data management, or EPM automate. For data loads using this template, label the worksheet in this format, data.cubename. Make sure that the cube name property matches the cube name on the worksheet label. Define data in the S-based columnar format. Use dimension as the header for each member intersection. Save your file. This will allow you to modify your entries if you're not ready to create the application. When you're ready to create the application, in the SmartView panel, click Create New Application. Here's my FreeForm application.
To continue the next part of the series, view the Creating Multi-Cube FreeForm Apps with an Excel Template Part 2 tutorial.
Related videos and tutorials are listed in the description. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.